I love science. I like being more hands-on, you know. It's a lot more fun to be actually cutting open the heart and looking at it and touching it and just being involved in science and learning more how the body works. It's just pretty amazing.
We have a broad spectrum of biology courses that we offer for our students. We provide a variety of classes for them to fulfill their science inquiry requirement for the four-year university.
Our microbiology that we teach at American River is primarily for students going into allied health fields, so pre-nursing students, dental hygiene fields, respiratory care.
Like most people, I'm trying to get into a nursing program, and this is one of three classes that I'm taking this semester that I need to apply. I'm learning the anatomy and physiology of a human and the fundamentals that you need for nursing.
We provide single organ dissections that the students can do so that they get that three-dimensional view rather than just a figure and even more lifelike than a model.
Now you can open the left ventricle the same way and compare the thickness.
Okay. We dissected the sheep heart today, and in there we learned all the different structures in the heart, and it's how it's very similar to the human heart.
As we're dissecting the heart, we can look at the model too, so we can tell, like, okay, this is coordinate tendine, you know, so we can see, like, oh, here it is right here on the model.
Oh, look,
coordinate
tendine,
capillary vessel, right?
Microbiology requires quite a bit of preparatory work. And so we have a lot of different bacterial cultures, and we do testing on those different bacteria during the semester. For example, what enzymes do they have? Can they do fermentation, or are they strictly aerobic organisms?
We're just checking different bacteria to see what enzymes are present. That's what we're doing in lab today. Now we're talking about DNA replication and RNA and protein synthesis, and you get to learn different techniques on how to be sterile, and I just really think it's a really neat class to learn all those things.
My teacher is really great. She comes around if we have questions. She will stay after and explain anything to you. She puts a lot of effort into making sure that we know what she's trying to teach us.
As soon as you have a question about anything, she'll come and help you with it. If you have trouble finding a certain bacteria, because some of them are really small, or the microscope's not working properly, she'll come around and she'll identify the bacteria for you and help you gear you towards where you need to go so that you can identify it yourself.
Our goal is to provide a good foundation so that when they get accepted into their programs, that they have that background.
It makes it more concrete and helps me kind of figure out problem solving later on, and just sticks with me more.
My teacher teaches at Sac State also, so if I'm prepared here at American River, I should be just as prepared at Sac State.
This class and other biology classes have taught me how to critically think and how to really persevere, and they've definitely prepared me for the rigorous courses that I'll be taking in the nursing program. I don't know what the nursing program is going to be like, but I know that it's going to be really intense, and these courses have gotten me to where I need to be.